In the sun-drenched plains of Africa, a striking pattern roams the grasslands, black and white stripes, dancing in unison as herds of zebras move together like waves in the wild. These iconic creatures have fascinated humans for centuries, not only for their beauty, but for one enduring mystery. Why do zebras have stripes? At first glance, it might seem purely aesthetic, a natural work of art painted with precision. But every stripe on a zebra's body serves a purpose. And today, we're diving deep into the science, myths, and the surprising secrets behind these mesmerizing markings. Each zebra has a pattern as unique as a fingerprint. No two individuals share the same arrangement of lines. These patterns aren't random. Scientists believe they evolved through millions of years of natural selection, and there's more than one reason why they matter. One theory suggests the stripes help regulate body temperature. In the blazing heat of the African sun, the alternating colors create mini airflows as they heat up at different rates. This may help zebras stay cooler than their solid-colored neighbors. Another benefit? Insect protection. Blood-sucking flies, like tsetse and horse flies, prefer solid colors. The stripes seem to confuse their vision, making it harder to land on a zebra's body. Fewer bites mean less disease, and better chances of survival. But perhaps the most compelling advantage is in defense. To predators like lions, a single zebra may stand out, but when a group runs together, the stripes blend into a chaotic blur. It's called motion dazzle, a phenomenon that makes it difficult for predators to single out one target from the group. Imagine trying to chase down prey, but all you see is a wall of flickering lines. That confusion could buy a zebra just enough time to escape. From the moment a foal is born, it memorizes its mother's stripes to recognize her in the crowd. This visual bonding is crucial, especially in a species that relies heavily on herd behavior and protection in numbers. And beyond the science, stripes symbolize identity, unity, and evolution. Whether it's for camouflage, cooling, communication, or insect defense, the zebra's stripes are more than just beautiful, they're vital to survival. So the next time you see a zebra, remember, those lines aren't just decoration. They're a masterpiece of nature's engineering, a living barcode, coded by evolution, and written in black and white.